What's going on, guys? Prestige here, bringing episode number 32 of The Road to Gold. This time, I'm using the Scar L, and this time, I also have two people from the Danger Zone clan with me. That is our clan on Call of Duty Elite. We are currently ranked 46, going on 47, and we are looking for members. So, what's up, John and Diego?
Hey, what's up? Hello.
And we're actually going to be discussing a little bit on how you can join, how you can apply, and become an awesome clan member in this for fun clan. But before we do that, I'm going to give you some tips and tricks and hints and whatever you want to call them nowadays without me copying a video on the Scar L. So the Scar L is a very versatile weapon. You can use it on pretty much any game type. I found it to work best in Search and Destroy and Domination, actually. On this gun, I'm actually using the silencer and noob tube attachment. The noob tubes actually kind of help suppress the enemies, and they also help getting kills. You'll see me get a couple triple kills this game. Not with the noob tube, but with the C4. But, let's talk about Danger Zone Clan and how you can apply. So, John, what is Danger Zone Clan?
Danger Zone is a newly formed, well, newly renamed clan. It used to be the Charlie Intel Clan, but we've since changed it. We partnered up with Ryan here and renamed it. And now it's just basically a fun, awesome clan where you can just come and play along, have a good time.
All right, and Diego, he is co-leader of this clan, and he is also the person that basically runs my Facebook fan page. How's it going, Diego?
Hello. I take over the I took over the fan page, and usually I'm pretty active. Well, now I just finished doing a giveaway for an elite code, and it kind of went well.
Yeah,
got a lot of feedback.
Diego's been giving away some stuff over on the fan page, so if you missed your chance, he gave away premium elite codes for elite. Premium elite codes? And over on the fan page, so if you missed that giveaway, make sure to be hitting the like button so you know when those are happening. But Danger Zone Clan is a for fun clan. Like I said before, it's level 46 going on level 47. We currently have members that don't like to play the clan ops, so what we're doing is recruiting new members, and we kind of want to be getting gold on all those clan ops so we can get level 50 a little bit faster. So, guys, if you go to the link in the description for Danger Zone Clan, you will be able to apply there. When you apply, make sure to leave a comment in the application saying, Prestige sent me, or Road to Gold Scar, or whatever, just so we know that that's where you came from. We're trying to keep track of where everyone's applications come from, and I know that this video is going to have a major impact on that. So, guys, if you want to join a clan with me, John, and Diego, make sure to go apply over with the link down below in the description. It's a just-for-fun clan. The only rules that we really have is you participate in at least one out of five clan ops available. So, I mean, that's pretty easy rules. All you have to do is hop on for like 5 minutes, get one kill. As long as we see you participated, that's it. That's really it. So,
yep, that easy. Even the TDM ops, yep. They're easy enough.
And that's how we keep it a for-fun clan, you know? And that's what I was kind of telling everybody, like, just think of how fun our for fun clan will be at level 50.
No ops, no challenges.
We won't even have to do any ops anymore. It's just like, it's like this rule.
Which is funny,
only
we still did though.
Oh, I'm still going to.
Yeah, we're still enlisting them. So you can still do them if you wish to. Just, you know, have the fun of doing the ops and the challenges.
Right.
Yep. Work for, but it's not gonna be something you have to do because we're level 50 already.
You know, it'd be kind of cool if every clan op you do in this, like, the XP kind of pools together, and then when Black Ops 2 comes out, you get like a huge pot of XP, just like, poof, there you go, level 57. I don't know if it raises level cap, just these are rumors. This is how rumors get started. I'm just saying, like, that would be cool, wouldn't it? Like, if all the XP was kind of pooled together. Oh, and John, you brought up something good. Actually, Diego was telling me about it. You said that when we hit level 50, you're actually going to keep all the benefits we get for Black Ops 2 to see if it actually transfers over.
Yeah, I said this a few months back, saying once we reach level 50, as long as this is how the Elite will work with Black Ops 2, I can easily just keep the 12 hours of XP we get. So I was thinking that works. Black Ops 2 launch day, or launch night, however we play it, go on Elite, reward everyone with 12 hours double XP. So launch day, 12 hours double XP, rank up super fast, and yeah, you know, nice little reward to all the members of the clan.
Right. 12
hours day one double XP.
That would be awesome. I mean, that's a great idea. But guys, that is pretty much the end of the video. There's nothing more to say about this. If you want to apply, make sure to hit the link down below in the description. If you guys like this video, please leave a like. If not, that's cool. And keep in mind, I'm on the road to 20,000 subscribers. If you want to hit that subscribe button, please feel free to do so. And until next time, we are out. Peace.